I am about to embark on an epic journey of high-scale, monstrous proportions. My adventure, this time, is to Morrisons, Coventry, Holyhead store. Store number, I don't know the store number, but this is going to be a quest to remember. I've just left my flat now, and I've just crossed this really busy road. So scary, but I shall show no fear as I venture forth to Morrisons. I think I've made it. Up there on the horizon I can see Morrisons. Take a look. Now you can't see it very well, but that yellow light in the distance was the Morrisons store. I'm quite nervous now, but I shall prevail in this quest. With every step I take, I get closer and closer to the entrance. Really not far to go. I'm practically there. Here's a petrol station. I'm so close. And look, here we are. I've just found the smoking area. Pretty similar to the Evesham one, really. Stuff they have is crazy. lights of the Morrisons store. It was crazy in there. It was crazy. I'm on my way home now, and I think I've learnt a lot from this adventure. I've learnt that some things you take for granted and take as normal are like amazing to others, and things you may find amazing, it's like normal everyday life for them. Well, that was very exciting there, quite scary, but it was awesome. Many more adventures I shall go on, but I shall always remember the day I ventured to the Morrisons store in Coventry.